So, hello, this is Maxor, and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Rise of the Tomb Raider. On my birthday. Happy birthday to me. And thanks for watching, and yeah. We are in the weather station. Everything is fine. We are missing some things. We are exploding other things, and we are looking for Jonah. And we're gonna move along and carry on. Hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Please let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And also follow me on Twitter. So, and again, thanks for watching.
You're busy down here.
I'll see you.
What's going on? New orders. You ready to move?
Found it? Looks like it. Demolition crews are already packing up the choppers.
Never thought I'd move.
Yeah, without further ado, this is it. This is Tomb Raider.
We stand.
Black.
A pendant.
Yeah.
No, a modern reliquary. There's a small human.
Thank you.
A rifle shell. But there's something unusual about this one. Latin and Greek.
I won't die.
Got up close this time.
Phase of the operation. Just get prepped to move.
What was that? Got you!
It's the same area. Four. One strong box and then the challenge and then something here. It's a big truck, so you have missed it.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. Sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were...
Okay, here we go.
Shit.
target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All in charge.
Light her up!
Surrounded. Got to do this carefully.
We lost the man! Keep below the ice!
Someone get a visual!
Let's see.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. Is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them. For generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Kitezh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Is now sunshine. I think we're gonna see the chickens, which is the last challenge that we have in this area. So I'm gonna double check if the chickens are there, and then we're gonna go back to here. So, the story said
there has to be more shells for the Soviet right. Why is there a shortage now?
Chickens in here. But I see no chicken. Ah, there is. There you go. Hello. I'm not gonna let him hurt you. And oops. Aim. One. There's another one. Hello.
Hello there.
Where are you going? I'm gonna give you a house. Yes, the theory was right. It's only on sunshine where the chickens are, or I mean, turkeys or whatever, came out. And that's to the fowls. Sure.
I have to admit, I didn't think much of you when you first came. But I've seen what you need to go.
Challenge complete. We're missing one challenge, which I don't know what it is. Strongbox done, documents done. That's pretty much. And that's it for this video. So in the next one, we're gonna go in and try to finish the story, and then probably we're gonna do a rundown to everything that we are left behind, so we can complete the 100%. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. So cheers for now. Bye-bye.